Total, don't wait for me, your time is up, better save it, please. I just ran up me an 80 piece, she on her knees, sucking dick like she pray to me. Dogging that bitch till her face full of Maybelline. In my cup, maybe it's lean, we don't do no green. Left wrist on Billie Jean, Billie Jean, Billie Jean. Drake that he popping, no signs of him stopping. He need all his profits, some say that he cocky. I know that he got it, he flew a bitch out from the tropics. He's attic, I'm smoking Supreme, had to box it. 458, Rory take off like rockets. White body kick like Buffy the body.
I
white Maybach,
15 a.m., I came in here in the gym real quick. I just wanted to do a little bit, just like quick little lift and quick little cardio before I take these photos or whatever. So, I'm in this bitch. Alright, I'm back at the crib. I'm about to take a shower, get dressed, head to West Hollywood. Me and my agent Ricardo, Ricardo's gonna take some photos of me. Then my friend Stephanie is in town, so I'm gonna meet with Stephanie later. You guys are probably gonna get to meet Stephanie.
How you doing?
How are
you? I'm good.
My nickname is Scotty Too Hotty. My Mexican bitch treat me like Liberace. I threw 20,000 on 25 strangers. Been raised by QC, prepare me for the danger. My stick got a scope like a Texas Park Ranger. I look up to my mom only. I ran up a sack and some orange gray Sicconas. My bitches give love, but I'm still
I'm in West Hollywood. I just left my meeting. It went good. It was dope catching up with my agent, Ricardo. He signed me. He's the man. Yeah, so I'm about to head back to the crib. I'm going to clean up before Stephanie gets back. And she's going to come over. Probably going to make my smoothie. I'm glad I got my workout in this morning already. So that's out the way. I'm feeling good, man. I'm feeling pretty happy about things. Like, I'm glad the world is close to somewhere opening up. Happy Juneteenth. Excited about that. Maybe I'll throw in some like footage or some photos of Juneteenth. I brought my little tripod with me. I don't know why I didn't bring it. Yeah, Drake, man. Music be so good. Fuck.
Feeling lonely, my heart got a space the same size as a condo. No money could fill it, I'm hot as a skillet. These rappers two-faced so bad I could peel it. See their true colors, I cut every finger for all of my brothers. I hop out the plane backwards, wrapping some Louis V covers. At first in the gutter, if it's for the guap, for the chini. Might cop in the truck, cream like Alfredo Linguini. You know.
I'm about to do some like pasta with the seafood.
What is that,
a spread? Yeah.
Or
damn. Posting what?
was recording the whole time.
This is the homie Steph. She's in town from Hawaii.
I got 10 shades darker.
Hey.
I really did get darker though.
Yeah. Living by the beach, man. I'm jealous.
Mm-hmm. You just going every day? That's not it.
Waiting for you. When you coming through?
I'm coming. I've been coming to Hawaii. Like, mm-hmm. I gotta get out there and visit her for sure.
I have a whole place waiting for him.
Whole place here. She's been blessing me so tough. Like, Steph, love you so much.
Don't even.
Yeah, we about to go to this picnic, but you know, we celebrating Juneteenth. It's a holiday, you know?
Mm-hmm. And we celebrating.
Nice.
Your spread.
Aww.
Looking fire.
Hey.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you, boo. Okay, so me and Steph are about to head to the park. We're about to go to Legion Park. My friends Larry and Bree are both there. I went to college with them, so we're about to meet them, kick it with them for a bit, and yeah. We out.
Niggas weenies, the year is 06, my black babe Sabini. She rub on my gold like there might be a genie. I can't take a bad dressing bitch to my mama. I might take a bitch from the hood to Bahamas, show her about the world. This bitch here ain't even my girl.
I passed the bitch off, let the homie go handle it. Bit point of stones around my neck like the room like a candle lit. Don't get too close, 7-6-2s, knock on your shoulder, dismantle it. Last up, no real Hamilton, you niggas squares like Carlton. I'm in Bella, post it.
No. Black Thunder?
No.
Black lightning?
Yeah! Oh, that's some bullshit.
Yeah, she needs some.
My daddy got
But the actual old singer that sang the song.
So, she ain't gonna get this. She ain't gonna get this one.
What's a bear?
Berry?
Like a fluffy berry.
Chanel's fucked up. And he was giving me shit all day today because he's fucked up. And that's why I showed up at 11, because I rested on Juneteenth. My body deserved it. As black people, we deserve it. I had a long fucking week. And instead, this black man is not fucked up.
I just want the record be shown that it is 12 o'clock and Felicia just came out at like 11. And Juneteenth was on June 19th and I celebrated the whole day.
As did I. I finished an event today.
Like she put a dinner and then she like, what happened after the event?
Oh my gosh, and after that, and I had a mixer and I had to lay down and decompress my fucking week because I had a lot of shit going on in my world. And I just lay down in silence and I made a Juneteenth playlist for me on Spotify. Felicia Marie, you know what it is.
Check it out.
You know what it is. Gang event.
That noble inside the whip, orange like Goku. Look, boy, I done told you I've been hit the hole. That's all newsy niggas be capping on Pro Tools. 22 bitch and I look like a mogul. Got more money than your whole family tree. Double that shit and you still won't reach me. You in the nosebleeds, I'm sitting flow seats right where the coach at, but you can't coach.